child, no cap, man. I'm fucking with Lil Zay Vizzy, the hardest nigga out. Yeah.
Never tried to sell crack, cause my uncle smoked. Grandma asking if I could find him when he ain't pick up the phone. I did a bid with dog uncle, but I never told him. Cause he was fucking with a boy, how I explain that to my homie? Same nigga fought them cases with you in the county. If nigga know me, then it's probably cause he did a bid around me. I used to run off on niggas and then lie about it. Like 9 jumped on me and I threw it or a nigga robbed me. I'm just an east side nigga. Ain't been no wells, this where you gon' find a nigga. I was the captain of the team, I did it all for my niggas. Niggas know what I did for them, but now I ain't real to them. How that go? Had to choose between my heart and my soul. Put them feelings to the side, sometimes pain come with growth. Sometimes our biggest problem is just letting go. Cause if this all you know, then what the fuck else you know? I just sat outside my nigga and watched him break down crying. Cause that Boosie came on and he say, mama, I'm sorry. And his mama just died and now I'm fighting back tears. Cause I can't picture how he feel, but I feel him cause he my partner. I'm that nigga that was on them bars with you. Before that nigga walking to the mall with you. Feeling rigid from my brother smoking with you, coughing hard. Nigga, the one that walked you halfway cause you my nigga and it's dark, nigga. I got that sack and spread that shit around. Took them losses, hit them frowns, trying to make my people smile. Paying hoes to hold that sack at their mama house so they could save and move out. Everybody eating at my cookout. Bust it down, make them zips 28 with the bag. 2 yams a man, so I'm really 25 in the ass. Remix King had them pressed them up before so fast. Cause he was saying that I told and lied about it when I asked him. I know a lick that's in the plasma. A clean gram, instead of the dishes out your cabinet. I know a jitter kid, you dead if I ask him. Crazy, he respect me like a daddy cause he ain't had one. I used to tell my nephews fall back from the streets. Did 14 months, came home and they had the weed. Used to shoot them a couple dollars every time they asked me. But what's a couple dollars to some bands, I understand. I caught a couple charges and lost all my friends. Lawyer like bro, a witness, we go to trial, he gotta take the stand. Highlighting shit, like this what your other homies saying. That's how you got them at your charges, I'm like damn. I had to beat the crackers and the rumors. Bitch, I'm all solid, I could sell a bitch a brick of it. They was trying to put hits on them and I told them no. Niggas lied on me, but I ain't mad at them, they don't like me no more.
Now I'm saying, cause like talking about that, motherfuckers looking like, damn, I always want to know what happened. And you just giving it to them and they muting the music now when they listen.
Yeah.
Back then they wouldn't listen, but now it's like, yeah, it's like, damn, you see what you're talking about.
Yeah.
If you ain't paying Lizay, you paying the wrong shooter, nigga.